Hello, welcome back to Azel's TV. Now, since I've moved house, everyone has been asking me.
So, when are we going to see the house tour?
Dude, everyone is asking about this house tour video. Get out! Are those Christmas pudding pajamas? Okay, let's take a look. Okay, I'm here outside number 7 at an undisclosed location. Let's take a look. Okay, here's the hallway, got some pictures up. Coat rack. Parking badges in there. And here's a bench seat which I made out of planks, which is just sitting outside. I thought I could make use of those. Screwed and glued together. Let's come into the kitchen. Here we go. I've got all the lights on for the more light mating. Because I have the aperture turned all the way up to 11. So I don't have to worry about focusing too much. Nice new washing machine. And oven. And fridge. And extractor hob. With Meccano lobster. Into the lounge. Some of you may have seen that. Got flowers, of course. Fruit bowl here. I've got strawberries and cherries. All healthy fruit. Okay. That was a mistake. Anyway. DVDs, of course, Harry Potter, because Harry Potter, Giant Hamster Overlord, washing drying, which I forgot all about, oops, here's my back garden. Apparently that's shared between the three of us, my two neighbours. But no one else uses it, so it's all mine. How handy. Here is my art. I'm trying to navigate around my coffee table. There's not a great deal of room in here, but it's more than enough for me. But you can't really film in here. It's not really the space for that, you know? But here's the... This is where I work. Sometimes nap. But mainly work. Got to show you this new walking stick I made. And my virgin. Wardrobe. My bed. Chest of drawers. Some more art I'm working on. I've just laid all the parts out for now. My old cell phone. here. And more here. And random photograph. Me and the hamster. Washing basket. Is the loo. Bird. The door rubs on this carpet here. I need to shave it. Not much else to see. Airing cupboard. Stepladder. Pig bag, what for the washing? Let's see if I can reach in there. Probably not. Random stuffs. Oh, the fridge, what's in the fridge? Not much because a lot of it's frozen. Potatoes, pancakes, sweet chili sauce, lots of hot sauce, pain. I got that for my brother and he never ate any of it. Not a fan of hot things apparently. Oops. Got some eggs. I think that's it. And that concludes our tour. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you also to the very lovely April. She did an excellent job, didn't she? Give it a big thumbs up if you liked it. Give it a thumbs down if you didn't. Leave a comment down below if your feelings are a little more complicated than thumbs up or thumbs down. And stay tuned for more. Subscribe and catch you next time. I'm going to go to the next one.